we have the equation y squared equals 16x. We can tell that this is a parabola whose axis of symmetry is the x-axis. It's of the form y squared.